Investors and young people came to our attention following our involvement. Firstly, with investors and people, we moved from bronze to silver in 2012, and we've always kept up to date with looking at the website and seeing what else is new. I went onto the IIYP website and thought, let's start this process.
Young people today have a different mindset. They communicate in a different way, which is very relevant to business. Business has to adapt to different changing markets, and that's really been the kind of key strength we found in our engagement with young people as an employer.
I think it shows the relevance of Renfrewshire Chamber and in perhaps the Chamber movement in general, that we're just not sitting back. We realise there is a potential problem, a skill shortage, and we can use best endeavours to try and sort it out.
With Bob at the Chamber here, he was very quick to realise, you know, I was capable of doing these jobs, and you know, as I wanted to do more, he gave me more, and my job's kind of has gone in a kind of constant progression since the day I joined, which is great. You know, the Chamber's invested in me massively, and since then my skill set's grown massively as well.
This is my first job, and to be thrown in here with, you know, like a lot of responsibility, it's something which, you know, I can't take for granted. You know, being this young and meeting all these people, like I can kind of pursue whichever career I want, and, you know, have people there to help me along the way.
Investors and young people has put more emphasis on the importance of employing young people. In the Chamber, we have very close ties with local schools, college and university. And I think it's important as well, having young people within this workplace, it's more relatable for young people when we're going into schools and talking about employment and careers and that, you know, it can be a bit foreign. So having, you know, a young person that they can say, right, yeah, that could be me in a couple of years, it makes all the difference.
It's been absolutely a great experience. We're a fitter organisation for it, we're a better organisation for it. I think we have a lot of new ideas.
It's making a difference, it's helping young people, it's helping the local community, it's helping us as a business. You know, take 5 minutes to have a look at this, and you should maybe think about doing the same yourself. It's really lucky.
Yeah, we would 100% recommend investors and young people to our member organisations, really any employer in the Renfrewshire area or beyond. Investors and People has been a fantastic scheme for business, and we have no doubt that investors and young people will prove to be the same.
It's incumbent on companies, organisations to help kids get into youthful employment.
If one of our members or a local organisation was considering taking on young people, I would definitely recommend that they do. And I would recommend they go onto the IIYP website and look at, you know, what are the tools that are available to them to help companies that perhaps don't really embrace, you know, recruiting and managing young people at the moment. And the more people you can get, fantastic.